appetite. I love to eat. I really like to eat. So guys, comment below where you come from. How do you clean? Eat. In Nigerian, they call it fufu. Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to this channel. Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to see our life here. It's really hot at night, so mostly we sleep here. So we wanted to show you because I am the cameraman for today, but we are sleeping outside here. It's still dark as you see, but the sun is rising. Yeah, and even the animals, they are out. So we are just trying to find, yeah, you see, it's 6 guys, it's 6 a.m. We are trying to find the light. So in the morning, very soon in the morning, after we woke up, so after waking up early in the morning, we start our morning routine as usual. Because our morning routine on this side, it's the same. It's the same, guys. We wake up, we clean, we wake up, we do everything as usual. So we organize the place. So now in the morning, this is the first thing to do. I did it already. We clean our face. Then after that, we start cleaning, because as you see, the compound is very messy, guys. It's a mess. Why it's so mess? Because we're surrounding by the trees, give us shadow and fresh air. So this is where we fetch our water, drinking water and cooking water from. It's surrounding the beautiful trees, the good environment. So now it's time for cleaning the dishes. This is how we do it here in the village. Comment below, how do you do it there in your village, your country, where you come from? How do you clean your dishes? And what are you using to clean your dishes? Comment below and leave a sweet comment, guys. So we finished cleaning our dishes. Guess what we are going to do next? Comment below and guess what we are doing next in the morning routine. Guess what time is it? Oh, it is now. Do you know that it's 7:20, but the sun is there? But what is really so amazing, or what is really so, this is where we're fetching the water from, guys. It's sunny, but it's too much. Because remember, the lake came from there to here. So mama does not need to go deeper. So who else wants to visit Miss Evelyn in this side and enjoy this environment? The food is fresh. Now we are going to wash the clothes. So mama, after I wash the clothes, what next in morning routine?
Morning routine, just to at least have breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'm finished.
Oh.
Prepare breakfast.
Prepare breakfast.
Yes.
Yeah, so guys, after here, we are going to do the important business. We are going to eat, preparing breakfast, and we eat. You know, I like to eat nowadays. Mama, do you see that I changed?
Yes, you are very fat.
I'm fat? No! No, I'm talking about nowadays I'm eating.
You have an appetite.
Yes.
It seems you are taking medicine.
I used to take a syrup. How is it? Appetite slaps. Mm. But I stopped like 5 months ago.
Mm.
Yeah. So I don't know why I have appetite. I love to eat. Mm. I really like to eat. So guys, comment below where you come from. How do you clean or how do you wash your clothes? For us, we wash like this. We use hands. We have washing machine in our hands. So that's how we do it here in the village. So now, Mama, we finished.
Yes.
Time for breakfast. And guys, it's 8:15 in the morning here. So as you... So guys, we are going to eat. In Nigerian they call it fufu. In Kenyan, Mama, what name they call it in Kenya?
Since I have been here many years, I have forgotten the name.
You've forgotten. Yeah. And here we call it akawunga, kamuogo. Or in Eastern Uganda they call it chwada.
Yes.
So we are going to eat chwada. Mostly they eat chwada in Northern Uganda and Eastern Uganda. So in Central we like mostly banana. That is green banana matoke. That is our favorite. But here in Eastern Uganda, their favorite is chwada. And in Northern Uganda, their favorite is chwada. But they have their names how they call it. Yeah, and so guys, this is our food looks like. Guys, did you organize the plates? You put there the plates? Because we are coming with the food. So guys, we are going to eat food. Food is ready. Let's go. So this is our food. The next one. Make it circle. Make a circle, circle. So look at the sauce, how it looks like, guys. Ooh. Okay, so guys, now let's pray.
Okay, let's pray. Oh God, bless this food before we eat. In Jesus' name, I pray and believe.
Amen. Amen.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
Guys, you are welcome. So guys, if you are new to this channel, you must welcome to African S YouTube channel. Consider to subscribe so that you can join the family. And if returning subscriber, thank you so much for your love, your support. We really do appreciate you so much. May God bless you. And guys, we're going to say
thank you so much for watching.